And now, ladies and gentlemen, tonight's main event!
Fight! One, two, three, four, fight! One, two, 3. Round 2. Fight! One, two, three, four, five. Fight!
Hey, break it up.
Fight!
Seconds out. Round one. Seconds out. Round two.
Howard Foreman, Hale Bachman. I'm big, I'm bad, and I'm back.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. One, two, three, four, five. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
I'm Jim Lampley, here with my partner Larry Merchant. And it's our privilege to bring you this match tonight from
Caesar's Palace in Atlantic City, New Jersey.
Rules of the bout with our unofficial ringside scorer, Harold Letterman.
All right, Jim. This bout is scheduled for
8 rounds.
There is a 2-minute round length.
Great shot to the midsection.
A super cross there. A hard right hand. That punch was partially blocked. A blistering left by Hagler. A beauty of a hook. He seems to have a broken hand. That punch hit him square on the cheek. A beauty of a jab. Just a light cross to the head by Pazienza.
Hagler
appears content and level-headed so far. A super jab there. Solid left hand. Oh, what a super straight left hand.
That one landed flush on the chin.
Pazienza.
And that steely glare suggests a deep focus on the task at hand. A beauty of a cross.
Hagler
with the left cross. Sharp left uppercut to the body. Down goes Pazienza. That punch hit him square on the cheek. Down goes Pazienza. Straight left hand, found the mark.
Good right to the head.
Down goes Pazienza.